You are an innocent. It is not your fault. Who live for freedom, for truth, and for love.
When those voices deep within bring you down to your knees again, redemption calls unto
you. The moment has come all of those to share my vision of the future. We want only freedom. Freedom to be ourselves. It is true. They confined me and tortured me in New York for the simple crime of seeking truth.